Hey, what's up guys? So my name is Seas and you're watching Apps and Game Central, and today we're gonna unbox here the iWoomi i1, which cost me rupees 6000. As you can see, this is the box of the mobile, and this is it's come with the infinity display. As you can see, it is a 2x display, and let's see back side of the box. The back side of the box is very simple. As you can see here, the branding of iWoomi and dual camera, infinity LED display, 3000mAh battery, fingerprint sensor. As you can see here, some features. Let's see, let's bottom of the box is nothing, and let's open the box. This is the box I opened. This is the phone, and let's keep outside these all things. And this is the box, this is the phone, as you can see. A dual camera on that side, and the fingerprints are in here. So, this is the jade black version, and it's a little thick. And let's peel off. Let's peel this sticker. Peeled off the sticker, and let's boot this phone. So I do need branding and power bar Android. At the bottom, let's take a physical overview. At the back, you get the dual camera and a dual LED flash with a fingerprint sensor. At the top, you get the headphone jack and the USB hub for charging. At the bottom, you get the speakers and here with the microphone with the front camera. It looks very premium to me. As you can see, it says to go to the vision section, and just you can see this. So back off this, and get started. No, I don't have any SIM card now. What set up the i1, maybe to set up a new. Don't use any. It has many questions to you. As you can see, it will take time to open. Just make it go. And you get a quick touch review. Like the iPhones you get, it's a and here so many type of bloatwares are there. Let's check out the camera. Love it. As you can see, it is the camera, and let's take some pictures. Let's take some pictures over here. It is very decent photography. I like the back camera of 13 megapixel, and let's check out here the bokeh mode. This is the bokeh mode. bokeh mode is decent, as you can see this is a camera phone for laptop. It's decent at this price of 6,000. And let's check out here the fingerprint sensor. Let's go to the settings. Let's go to the fingerprint security and see fingerprint. Check out, continue. Let's put a pattern. Let's put over here the finger. Let's check out the fingerprint now. It's very decent, you get better than any phone at this price. So guys, this was my review of this and unboxing of this phone, iGumi i1. I hope you like this video. Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. So thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.